Wow, do you really drink all of that?
Oh yeah, a gallon of water a day keeps the doctors away.